David Moran has the rain. We're about to see them away on the third of the night with the chill starting to settle in here in Wagga Wagga for another clear and crisp, clear night. As the Mobile's about to release them, the third is underway. Kilara Lightning's got enough pace to zip out from one. Hartley will have to push up hard, though, if he wants to lead. Montana Maestro and Jack Kelly were away well from wider out. And Annie Jones and East Emperor, there's a good duel into the first corner. And the favourite's going to take it up, East Emperor. We'll cross and go down to the marker line in front of Montana Maestro. Jack Kelly was caught out three wide. He's trying to get in. Annie Jones is pushing up underneath of him, but Jack beat Annie Jones to the one out, one back spot. Leader's back, Posse, was occupied by Kilara Lightning. Everyone knows will balance up three back on the inside and then further back on the field. In fact, everyone knows has gone up on the outside as Devil Dust went through underneath of it. They're being followed further back by Dark Blue Sapphire. Perfect Sign second to last, and Antaeus Blue Chip was last of all. They've gone out in 41.2, and as they make the bottom corner and head out to back two with the back straight and whence they began their journey, the leader is the favourite, East Emperor, and he's on his own by about 6 metres, Bell, holding second now. Leaders back, Kilara Lightning. Montana Maestro is working up on the outside but does not have the advantage of cover. Now there's a move around them. Annie Jones is being set alight by Ellen Bartley, and Annie's going to race up and find the chair for the last 1200. Jack Kelly is three back on the outside of Devil Dust, and then everyone knows in the running line covering up Dark Blue Sapphire, Perfect Sign, and Antaeus Blue Chip last of all as they pace 32-2 to open up the first quarter of the last mile. And on the inside, East Emperor was the leader. East Emperor brings them into the lane and comes down to the judge with 900 to run. On the outside, Annie Jones, Jack Kelly swooping up three wide. Marker line, Kilara Lightning, everyone knows, gets on the three wide train, and in between runners, Montana Maestro. They're being followed further back by Devil Dust, Dark Blue Sapphire, Perfect Sign, and Antaeus Blue Chip, 31-2, the second split, 63-4 for the half as they sweep to the railway side. On the inside, this leader is East Emperor. East Emperor is travelling up well. East Emperor's got 3 metres to Jack Kelly, and again they've wound the wick at the 600. The leader bolting away by 10 or 12 metres now. Kilara Lightning can come from its back if good enough. Everything behind will get its chance. Everyone knows it's coming three wide, but I don't know they're going to catch East Emperor. East Emperor let go at the 400, was in front by 15 or 20 metres. I don't know there's a danger to it. Kilara Lightning is chasing, but the panting pursuers might do so in vain. He goes for East Emperor into the lane. Kilara Lightning's 15 metres away, and the gap is not decreasing. East Emperor has run them off their legs, and this is going to be kept going. It's going to come down to the line and score very, very easily. East Emperor by 14 metres. Kilara Lightning second, third, Devil Dust, fourth, everyone knows, and then Perfect Sign, followed by Antaeus Blue Chip and Dark Blue Sapphire, well back Montana Maestro, Jack Kelly, and Annie Jones, who made a mid-race spurt, has finished at the tail of the field.